portrait of grief in the aftermath of the assassination, but also of resolve. You really see Jacqueline Kennedy's determination to craft the myth of Camelot and to preserve her husband's reputation and also her own. Can you talk a little bit about what you brought to portraying the different elements of Jackie that the script required?
Yeah, well, I think one of the things that I focused on was that determination to author her own story and to be the author of her own legacy and that of her husband. Because I think she was very aware of this sort of splitting of selves between the public, who the public wanted her to be, how the public perceived her, who she really was, who she really wanted to be. And there's all of those different selves, and I think Pablo's approach allowed for that sort of refraction of the character into all these different possibilities.
Can you talk a little bit, maybe both of you, about just the process of working together as director and actor? Obviously, you've worked with many great directors, you've worked with many great actors, but each combination brings a kind of a special communication. I wonder what it was that allowed you to deliver the performance that you did, which I think is remarkable, and what allowed you to get from Natalie what she needed for the role of Jack, for the role of Jackie.
I remember that I had to admit I wasn't very or completely sure how to shoot the movie. You usually sort of have an idea of visually how the camera work is going to be, and the first day I was very nervous because of the way she talks, you know. So I went up wearing the headphones and it's like, you know, Mr. Valenti, and I was like, so, you know, and then I, okay, this is how it is. And we have Tanya, who is a wonderful coach and help us. And so I kind of understood it. But in terms of the filmmaking, we, as you may just saw, we use different tools. We have like different approaches, like, I don't know, cranes, steadicams, whatever. But I remember the first day we had like a shot, so it was Natalie, and then it didn't work. So it was like a wide shot. So I was like, Natalie, can just come closer? And then she walked into like a medium shot, and then I kept like, just come closer until she got here, you know? And then, okay, you know, and it's just sort of start visualizing the film throughout her humanity, throughout her skin presence, you know, the way she breathes, and that's how I got connected, and...
Why did you want her to come closer?
Because it's Natalie playing someone so famous like Jackie. So this is a challenge for a film to create the illusion that cinema needs, so that you could be like really into it. So that was, for example, an important decision how to start the movie, and we start with a very tight close-up that lasts, I don't know, 20 seconds, and so that's what my approach, and then slowly. Slowly, I was able to ask her to be a little bit far and just more classic narrative. But as you saw, there's a lot of close-ups, and I just felt that, and it's the necessity to be really, really, really close, and that's how I understood the approach. And as I was explaining at the beginning, and of course I don't have this patriotism, I do have it for my country, you know, from my people, from my flag. I don't necessarily share it in a passionate way. It's not in my blood. I was not born here. And although I was an exchange student in Wyoming, which is another story. My approach was not. I keep saying we can't just go and tell the story of Camelot just because we assume that Americans or Canadians, I don't know, will just, or North America, will immediately get it. I have to understand it, I have to feel it too, otherwise how could I do it, you know? And so I was just, it is political, of course, but I kind of try to make it more obliquous and to connect throughout the story of a woman who shaped somehow this country when she had to do it. So that's what I connect, and that's what I think that whole Camelot thing, that at the beginning I have to admit sounds very superficial and weird for me. It took me a while to really understand and observe it and absorb it, so I could be part of that emotion and that meaning.